you been there before?
The scrapyard? Nah. Just seen the sign on my way to camp.
What if we just, like, walk to the main road?
This isn't the main road?
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way. Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Wait, shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest... whatever?
Yeah. What was that?
Let's just keep moving.
Okay. So, Ryan and Laura, huh?
Oh boy.
Do you think there was something going on there?
Yeah, there were definitely sparks flying there.
Yeah, I know, but I couldn't tell if it was angry sparks or, like, sexy sparks.
Definitely felt like sexy sparks.
Doesn't she already have a boyfriend?
Yeah, but Ryan's Ryan. Not that it matters, now that he's off on a daring adventure with Little Miss Mysterious. How do you compete with that?
Kinda got close at the fire pit back there. Am I crazy or was something about to happen?
It's always next year, right?
Well, let's get through this year first. Wouldn't really matter anyway. It looks like we finally know Ryan's type. Confident and heroic. With an eye patch.
So pirates.
Maybe she shivers his timbers.
There.
Oh, shit.
Relax. It's a motion sensor. We're okay. I think.
Oh, look. Steampunk's back in.
Ew. Come on. This way.
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Run your fucking head up!
Bitch!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. What you did to my Kaylee?
Get the fuck off me!
Everybody stop!
Constance.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up. Darling. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone.
Little Bobby, Mama's gone.
too. No more party. No more protecting anyone. Travis. Thank you.
I'm close. Stand by. Over. You can't hide from me in my own house, fucker!
You're a fucker.
There are bears around here.
Dear darling. We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
Ah! You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer. Shooter, take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
This isn't gonna be too pleasant for you, I promise you that.
Come on, man. You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble.
Ow! You stabbed me!
Yeah, fucking hurts, don't it?
I ain't never been stabbed before.
Leave me alone.
Ow, it really hurts. Dad!
Hey, it's me.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, how are you?
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you.
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected. Which means
it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life. And mine. And Max's and your friends, too.
Let you bite me and live to kill Chris Hackett or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call for now. So are we doing this or no?
Do it.
Okay.
Nice and tender for you.
He should start to feel better soon, I guess. Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
You got it. Guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped of parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it. Up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Who's T? Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it. Sorry, that was scary. That's so annoying.
We are being hunted by literal monsters, and this is what bothers you?
Yeah, both are bad.
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Nope.
Oh, I hear that, yeah.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Just watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Welcome back, grabber.
Now you're falling away, will you?
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
Okay. All right. Here goes nothing. I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score!
There's something coming!
What? I'm not leaving you.
Get the fuck off.
Dylan?
Fuck off. Run out!
No, no, but...
Go! Fucking run! Run away, Caitlin! Get away from me!
You'll be a counselor at summer camp, Abby. You'll learn how to interact with people better, and you'll have loads of fun and make friends for life. I'm so sick of people telling me. What do I do now? Hello? Is anyone there? Hope it holds.
Getting through here in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch. Fine. Thanks for not killing me.
Yeah, likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Huh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. They've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings of him down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
You should see it!
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone, is still alive anyway.
Okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
You had your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death. The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. Judgment. The bells of judgment cry bloody murder. Or do they? The fury of a hatred earned, a fate deserved. Likely. But he may have his uses, though he won't forgive. He won't forget. The Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No. My poor boy. You see what that did to us? No. What have they done? What have they done?
Mommy's coming, Silas. Mommy's coming, Silas! 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 No. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? How they hurt us. He's out there still, all alone. Each full moon, they hunt him, armed with silver, trying to put an end to a curse they inflicted upon themselves when they set my show ablaze 6 years ago. Stupid children. Little Silas. My little white wolf. He must be protected. You must not follow this path. Do you understand? Remember how I've helped you all this time. Remember how much I've done for you.